Navigation looking to the second stronghold that I got to 100%. Oh my gosh, this is so painful. But I did it! And this is the upper train, as you can see. So I'll start back here. I'll do a quick walkthrough. At the back of the train where you enter is the cruise quarters. And actually, one of the things that I liked best about this stronghold is that all the cheap, basic, like, newbie decos that you get, like these beds and these tables and chairs and stuff, they actually fit really nice in this train. So I didn't feel like I had to go out and buy a bunch of nice looking furniture. Then I do have some not so common decos in here too. But this is the first room. It's got all this stuff in here. And then the next room is the cantina-ish room. See, I got some of those new nightlife decos in here. Bunch of the, what are these things, I forgot, with the Corellius mounts, I think that's what they're called. And before we go in further that way, let's go up on the roof to see what I put. So I kind of cheated a little bit with a lot of the decos. So you see these turrets here, well, partially they're here to cheat, and partially is because when you do the Umbara Flashpoint, I noticed there was a severe lack of security on the top of the train as you're running through. So it was like, well, this is not going to do for this train, because this train is carrying a bunch of rare cargo and stuff. So I threw all these little turrets pointing in both directions to help ward off be attackers. So they're kind of cheating because I used like a whole lot of those to fill up spaces. And I also used these little, like you can barely see them because they blend in so well with the train. But these fireworks things, like I put those in a lot of spots too so I could fill up the train. And so partially the reason I did that is because I didn't really have anything else to put on the train that I could think of that would fit. So I figured if I get new decos that I want to throw in the train, I don't have to like take up other stuff that I do like. I could just pick up one of these little fireworks displays and then throw a new deco down. And that would be that. So all the way back here is my ship. More turrets for protection. So I'll go back to where we were before. So back to these mats. And if you didn't know, if you click that, it takes you, like, it speeders you up to the front area of the train. So in here's where we start seeing some of the precious cargo. We got a Titan VI. We've got a, this is Firebrand, right? Yeah, this is a Firebrand. And we come through here. This is the med bay area. Cause you know, gotta have a little medical spot in case something goes wrong. Crew needs to get healed up. So here we got a Tithe. And some more lip droids. And there's that upburned spider tank. And along the sides I just put a bunch of different like crates and other cargo-ish type stuff. Because you know, this is a smuggler's train, so she's got all kinds of cargo she's transporting. Up here, I got a Nahoot. Because who doesn't want a Nahoot? Like, guarding your train, dispatching of people who would steal your precious cargo. Is there anything out there? No, there's nothing back there. I saw that already. So, down below again. We got a Mama Lance and a bunch of her babies just standing around and guarding the place. More cargo. Turrets, and here is Stormcaller. More turrets, and then here is another means of, you know, protection. Can't have too much explodey things. And I do believe this is the front of the train. So we'll go down and look what's in the other room before we move on. So this room is mostly just cargo too, just a bunch of weird cargo. Then up here, Esne and Avela and Operator 9. And last but not least, the main control room. Got my two HK guards here. Got T7, Treek, and little Blizz. They're all helping run the train. And that's about it. This was a kind of small stronghold, but for some reason I was having trouble filling it up. But I think it turned out alright, and obviously I sort of kind of cheated in a little some places, but I can replace the cheater decos later when I get better things to put in. And when I do, I'll probably like make another walkthrough video like I did with my Tatooine stronghold. So thanks all, hope you enjoyed the walkthrough, and I'll catch you guys later.